हेरगिरीच्या आरोपाखाली पाकिस्तानच्या ताब्यात असणारे भारतीय नागरिक कुलभूषण जाधव यांच्या आई आणि पत्नीला देशात बोलावल्यावर पाकिस्ताननं आपली लायकी दाखवून दिली. कुलभूषण यांच्या आई आणि पत्नीला सुरक्षेच्या कारणांचा हवाला देत कपडे बदलायला लावले, तसंच सौभाग्याचं लेणं काढून ठेवायला लावलं. पाकिस्तानच्या या कृतीचा भारतानं तीव्र शब्दात निषेध केला आहे. आंतरराष्ट्रीय न्यायालयाच्या दट्ट्यामुळे पाकिस्तानला अखेर कुलभूषण जाधव यांच्या आई आणि पत्नीला कुलभूषण यांना भेटण्यासाठी परवानगी द्यावीच लागली. मात्र कोणत्याही कांगावा किंवा अडथळ्याखेरी सहजासहजी ही भेट होऊ दिली असती तर तो पाकिस्तान कसला. नेमकं झालंही तसंच. कुलभूषण जाधवांना भेटण्याकरता मुभा दिली खरी, मात्र काचेच्या आडून हा संवाद झाला. इतक्यावरच न थांबता कुलभूषण यांच्या आईला आपल्या मुलाशी मराठीत बोलूही दिलं गेलं नाही. शिवाय सुरक्षेच्या कारणांचा भाऊ करत कुलभूषण यांच्या आई आणि पत्नीच्या अंगावरचं मंगळसूत्र, कपाळावरची टेकली, हातातल्या बांगड्या हातावर काढून ठेवायला लावण्यात आल्या. या निंदनीय कृत्यातून पाकिस्ताननं सगळ्या आंतरराष्ट्रीय संकेतांचं सपशेल उल्लंघन केल्याचा आरोप भारतीय परराष्ट्र खात्याच्या अधिकाऱ्यांनी केला.
There were clear understandings between the two sides, and the Indian side is scrupulously abided by all its commitments. However, we note with regret that the Pakistani side conducted this meeting in a manner which violated the letter and spirit of our understandings. This included, the Pakistani press was allowed on multiple occasions to approach family members closely, harass and hector them, and hurt false and motivated accusations about Sri Jadhav. This was despite a clear agreement that the media would not be allowed close access. Under the pretext of security precautions, the cultural and religious sensibilities of family members were disregarded. This included removal of Mangal Sutra, bangles and bindi, as well as a change in attire that was not warranted by security. The mother of Sri Jadhav was prevented from talking in their mother tongue, although this was clearly the natural medium of communication. She was repeatedly interrupted while doing so and eventually prevented from proceeding further in this regard. Deputy High Commissioner was initially separated from family members who were taken to the meeting without informing him. The meeting was started without his presence and he could join only after pressing the matter with concerned officials. Even then, he was kept behind an additional partition that did not allow him access to the meeting as agreed. For some inexplicable reason, despite her repeated requests, the shoes of the wife of Sri Jadhav were not returned to her after the meeting. We would caution against any mischievous intent in this regard. From the feedback we have received of the meeting, it appears that Sri Jadhav was under considerable stress and is speaking in an atmosphere of coercion. Most of his remarks were clearly tutored and designed to perpetuate the false narrative of his alleged activities in Pakistan. His appearance also raises questions of his health and well-being. We also regret that contrary to assurances, the overall atmosphere of the meeting was intimidating insofar as family members were concerned.
Manavtecha drushtikonatun aami Kulbhushan Jadhav yancha patni ani aai chi bhet ghadun anli ha पाकिस्तानचा दावा किती दिवाळखोरीचा. पोता हे आज परराष्ट्र खात्याने जे स्टेटमेंट जाहीर केलं त्यावरून स्पष्ट होते. पण त्याही पलीकडे मी जाऊन म्हणेन की आज पाकिस्तानने फक्त जाधव कुटुंबियातील स्त्रियांचा अपमान केला नाही तर या देशातील प्रत्येक भारतीय स्त्रीचा अपमान केला आहे.
हा सगळा प्रकार कुलभूषण जाधव यांच्या पत्नी आणि आई तसंच वडिलांनी परराष्ट्र मंत्री सुषमा स्वराज यांची भेट घेऊन त्यांच्या पुढे कथन केला. यावर झाल्या प्रकाराची परराष्ट्र मंत्र्यांनी तीव्र शब्दात निंदा केली आहे. दोन देशांमधल्या परराष्ट्रीय संबंधांचे सारे नियम पाकिस्ताननं धाब्यावर बसवल्याचं आज भारतानं म्हटलंय. ब्युरो रिपोर्ट, झी मीडिया, मुंबई.